one backhand. One forehand, one backhand.
The objective is to spin the shuttle. Wrist must be higher than the racket frame.
Are you guys ready for fun activity? Demonstration, okay? Y'all watch carefully.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 1, 2. We'll move on to the and start pushing off. There's an angle to it. You don't form a straight line. This way. If it's too near,
hold the racket. Whatever action I want you guys to do with me
to align with it, align with the grip at the side of the racket.
Your pedal goes further,
but be
flat.
Skip and turn. When you're pushing off, try to maintain your balance. Speed up a little bit. So make sure that your gripping are correct. Get flat so that. 5. Step. Throw and kick. Left.